notice. You know why I change? Because her hair is not some things. Automatically she will resist. She knows already. So here, you come here, you are here, okay? So your target is to go here with your left leg and your knee, right knee will be here. So you create a pressure to create four figure. Then you rotate there. Look, you get this belt. Push this one inside. Pull out and push the right knee. Now what you need to do, his hand in my way. So I should just keep this one here, catch this one, open here, and do the four figure. And I push the four figure here. Yeah. Don't go back, rotate. Okay.
So barrel rolls out.
Yeah. See, did there. Look what happened to Dave now. If I rotate. And this is the arm lock already, I got it, yeah.
Nice.
I push a little bit. This one, I don't want the arm lock. I keep this one here. It's arm lock already. But here, I keep this hand underneath. This one, catch this one. Here. Try to resist away with this hand.
Sweet.
Pull it away. Even if he resists, I need to catch it, that's it. Because if he resists, I put pressure with my hand, leg here. No, my head, look at my head, fixing Dave's hip. I'm giving him pressure here. Dave, now rib cage under pressure. If I squeeze, you got it here?
Yes.
If I tear like this, more. Okay? Mm-hmm. Try.